So Pastor, your reaction, five place grid penalty?
I said the penalty. I think it was a difficult moment for everybody. It was not on purpose. Maybe a mistake. And that's it.
Lewis was found guilty of causing the collision as well as you causing a collision, but you get the penalty and he doesn't.
Yeah, I don't know why, because both drivers were completely involved from that. But if it's that the decision, we keep it and that's it.